Hello everybody, welcome to judicecentral.com online classes for law exam. So today I will be discussing with you the solved previous year question paper of ILI LLM entrance examination of the year 2017. So let us start. So today I am going to deal with you a total number of 140 MCQ based questions. The first part I will be dealing with you the questions relating to English and general knowledge, and the part 2 I will be dealing with you the questions relating to law subjects. And for the subjective part, I will be taking another session on that. So let us start. So this option number 1. So you have to choose the synonym of the given word in bold and capital letters. Laissez-faire. The correct option is option number B, non-interfering. Unequivocal. The correct option is option number C, leaving no doubt. 3. Indigenous. The correct option is option number B, native. 4th, legalist. The correct option is option number C, legal language. 5th, infallible. The correct option is option number A, never wrong. 6th, hedonism. The correct option is option number C, pursuit of pleasure. 7th, unilateral. The correct option is option number A, one-sided. 8th, injunction. The correct option is option number A, order. Then question number 9, incisive. The correct option is option number C, impressively direct. 10th, penurious. The correct option is option number C, poor. 11 to 14, so you have to choose a word which is actually which actually doesn't have the meaning of the given other three words. So let us see. Sporadic, frequent, intermittent, scarce. So the odd word is option number B, frequent. 12, adroit, adept, dexterous, acquired. The correct option is option number D, awkward. Brink, hub, verge, bream. The correct option is option number B, hub. 14, eulogy, panegyric, ignominy, glorification. The correct option is option number C, ignominy. 15 to 16, so you have to substitute the underlined sentence with one word. The art and science of good eating and drinking is now a lost art. The correct option is option number A, gastronomy. 16, the body of Macedonian infantry drawn up in close order was like a formidable castle. So this is known as option number A, phalanx. 17 to 18. So there is a pair given, and you have to choose in the given option that how the words which is actually matched in the question, you have to also match in the same way in the given relationship. Spear, dart. So the correct option is option number A, knife and sword. Circle, arc. The correct option is option number A, line and segment. 19 to 20, and you have to fill with the appropriate word in the blank given. In this bleak and depressing times of, this is option number A, escalating prices, non-performing governments and increasing crime rates, Virat Kohli has given us Indians a lot to cheer about. 20, the manners, and this option number D, morals of the Novyu Rich, which means the people, those people who have recently acquired wealth, is a recurrent theme in the literature. General knowledge. 21, who is the present chairperson of the Law Commission of India? This is option number C, B.S. Justice B.S. Chauhan. 22, who is the next senior most judge after CJI of the Supreme Court of India? So for the year 2017, the correct option is option number B, Justice Deepak Mishra. The option is not given. So the correct option is option, Justice N.V. Ramana. So according to the, he is now the Chief Justice of India, but actually he was the next senior most judge before Justice S.A. Bobde. 23, read the following. So here the correct option is both 1 and 2 are true. So let me tell you, now the president of the International Court of Justice is not Ronnie Abraham, it is now Joan E. Donoghue. 24, who among the following was the first woman Chief Justice of a High Court? This option number C, Justice Leela Seth. 25, read the following carefully with reference to National Green Tribunal. So here the correct option is, so right now the current chairperson is Mr. Adarsh Kumar Goel, and it is true that it was established through the National Green Tribunal Act 2010. 26, who has authored the book Idea of Justice? This is option Number C, Amartya Sen, 27. Vishakha versus State of Rajasthan is related with none of the above as it is related to sexual harassment at workplace. 28. Where is the National Judicial Academy situated? This is option number C, Bhopal. 29. Find out the false statements regarding the Indian Law Institute. This is option number B. The institute is a body established by an act of parliament. Because Indian Law Institute is an autonomous body registered under the Society's Registration Act, 1860. 30. Consider the following statements regarding the National Human Rights Commission. So here, one is true but two is false. It is mandatory to appoint a woman as a member of the commission. Well, it is not mandatory. 31. Find out the mismatched pair. This option number 2, Brahmo Samaj Bal Gangadhar Tilak, because the founder of Brahmo Samaj was Mr. Raja Mohan Rai. 32. Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar was closely associated with which of the following women reforms? The correct option is option number A, widow remarriage. 33. Amnesty International is a worldwide organization dealing with option number C, human rights. 34. National Voters Awareness Day celebrated on option number A, 25th of January. 35. Indian Science Congress 2017. It was at that time held in Tirupati, but recently in the year 2020 it was held in Bangalore at University of Agriculture and Sciences, and the edition was 107th. 36. Which is the only state in India to have the common civil code? This is option number C, Goa. 37. DNA fingerprinting center is located at option number C, Hyderabad. Who among the following are eligible to benefit from MGNREGA? This is option number C, adult members of any household. 39. The only university across the world dedicated to forensic and investigative sciences is located at option number B, Gandhinagar. 40. Which biometric indices are used in making Aadhaar card of a person? This is option number C, not a pupil and fingerprints. Part 2, now we'll be dealing with questions relating to law. Find out the mismatched pair. This is option number C, I.R. Kohila versus State of Tamil Nadu. As the other three cases are dealing with criminal law, and this is the only case which deals with the constitutional law, and this is the reason why this is the mismatched case. 42, Selvi versus State of Karnataka is a case related with right against self-incrimination, option number C. 43, what is false about money bills, option number A. It may originate in either House of Parliament. 44, which one of the following legislation has to be passed by both the Houses of Parliament separately with special majority, option number D, Constitutional Amendment Bill. 45, who can legislate on the subjects which are not included in any list of subjects given in the 7th schedule of Indian Constitution? This is option number A, only Union Parliament. Question number 46, which one of the following pairs is not properly matched? The correct option is option number C, 86 Constitution Amendment Act, because 86 by this amendment, Article 21A was inserted, which actually provides for a fundamental right of education for children between 6 to 14 years, and Odisha language in the 8th schedule was added by 96th Amendment Act. 47. Who among the following have held the office of the Vice President of India? Option A, Muhammad Hidayatullah. 48. Resolution passed under Clause 1 of Article 249 shall remain in force for such period not exceeding option number C, 1 year. So it actually deals with Parliament can also legislate with respect to the matters in the state list in the national interest. 49. The power of the Parliament to amend the Constitution of India is a constituent power laid down in Article 368 by option number 24th Amendment Act. 50. In which of the following cases it was held that right to life doesn't include right to die? This option number A, Gyan Kaur versus State of Punjab. 51. The President of India may be removed from his office on which of the following grounds? This option number D, neither A nor B, because he can be removed from the office for violating the Constitution of India as per given under Article 61. 52. The Supreme Court of India formulated the doctrine of peclief in option number A, Bhikaji Narayan Dakras versus State of MP. 53. The satisfaction of the President means the satisfaction of the Council of Ministers and not his personal satisfaction. Was held in the case of option number A, Samshed Singh versus State of Punjab. 54. When the court declares that certain provisions of the act was invalid, it doesn't affect the validity of the act and it remains as it is. The principle is known as option number B, doctrine of severability. 55. In which of the following cases the Supreme Court held that allowing medical examination of a woman to prove her virginity amounts to violation of her right to privacy guaranteed under Article 21 of the Constitution? Option number A, this is Surjit Singh Dhind versus Kavaljit Kaur. 56. The essence of sale of goods lies in option number C, transfer of property in goods from seller to buyer. 57. Read the following in the context of the Sale of Goods Act. The correct option is option number C. Both 1 and 2 are true. A sells to boiler for the purpose of manufacturing carbon paper. The boiler doesn't satisfy the requirement of Indian Boilers Act. B is entitled to recover damages. A contracts to make or deliver a set of false teeth to B. The false teeth do not fit in the mouth of B. B is entitled to reject the goods. 58. Find out the mismatched pair with respect to the sales of goods act. This option number C, sale by person not the owner, section 31, because section 31 deals with duties of seller and buyer. 59. Common law is essentially a judgment law. It was the opinion was expressed by option number D, Salmon. 62. Which of the following concepts heartful or controversy relate to option number D, morality? 61. To which of the following fiction theories associated with this? Option number C, corporate personality. 62. Who propounded the utilitarian theory? This option number C, Bentham. 63. Law must be changed in a manner to get pleasure and to avoid painful change with social circumstances. Is the contribution of option number D, analytical school, and it has been said by Jeremy Bentham. 64. Right spring from right, said by option number D, Allen. 65. Vienna School of Law is also known as option number C, pure theory of law. 66. The physical element of possession is also called as corpus possessionis, option number C. 67. Jurisprudence is as big as law and bigger is said by option number C, Levelin. 68. So having questions relating to assertion and reason. Here the correct option is option number A. Both A and R are true. R is the correct explanation of A. International Court of Justice's power to decide cases on the basis of equity and reason. And reason equity is one of the general principles of law recognized by civilized nations. 69. Which one of the following pairs is not properly matched? This option number is sociological school Grotius, because Grotius was associated with natural law school. 70. Who defines ownership as plenary control over an object? This has been said by option number C, Holland. 71. Probation. So this question has been deleted, so let's ignore it. 72. One of the following cases is popularly known as Doon Valley case. This is rural litigation entitlement, Kendra versus State of UP, option number D. 73. Under which article of the Constitution of India, the Environmental Protection Act was enacted? This is option number A, article 253. 74. The problem of the pollution of River Ganga by the inaction of the municipalities was brought to light in which one of the following cases? This is option number D, Hamsi Mehta versus Union of India. 75. Which one of the following cases relates to Sariska Tiger Reserve? The correct option is option number A, Tarun Bharat Sangh versus Union of India. Which of the following case relates to transfer of tribal lands by the government to non-tribal people? This is option number B, Samata versus State of AP. 77. Indian Contract Act 1972, the term voidable contract has been defined under this option number C, section 2 clause I. Section 2 clause C deals with agreement, 2H contract, and 2G deals with void agreements. 78. Contractual liability arises where option number B, there is intention to create legal obligation. 79. Cox versus Hickman, Lord Minsley Date held that law relating to partnership is a branch of option number C, law relating to principal and agent. 80. So let me tell you, this question has been deleted because the sections and the provisions are given wrong. Then we'll match list 1 with list 2. Breach of contract is for breach of contract compensation is given. For revocation of offer happens due to lapse of stipulated time. Consent means same thing in the same sense, and frustration means impossible to perform. Then 82. Which one of the following provisions of the Indian Contract Act deals with the reciprocal promise to do things legal and the other things illegal? This has been given under option number B, section 57. 83. Find a point of the mismatched pair with reference to Indian Contract Act 1872. This option number B, agreement in restraint of legal proceedings, section 28, because section 28 deals with agreement in restraint of trade. 84. A owes B rupees 3000, C pays to B rupees 2000, and B accepts it in satisfaction of his claims against D. This payment is option number B, is a discharge of the entire claim. 85. In which one of the following conditions can an agent subdelegate his authority to another person? This is option number D, when commercial practice involves such delegation. 86. The primary aim of the law of damages is to option number C, place a party who sustained the loss in the same position as if the contract has been performed. 87. Under section 10 of the Specific Relief Act, which of the following can specifically enforce? This is option number C, contract to get objects of historic value. yet a relief of decision is granted in cases of option number B where the contract is voidable. 89. Which section of the specific relief fact provides for grant of temporary or permanent injunction? This option number C, section 3790. Section 31 of the specific relief act is related to, so it is actually related to option number A, cancellation of instruments. 91. Power to award compensation in certain cases is contained in which of the following sections? This is option number B, section 21. 92. Specific performance of contract is allowed where option number C, compensation is not the adequate remedy. 93. In terms of section 26 of the specific relief act, an instrument, option number D, may be rectified only if it fails to express the real intention of the parties due to fraud or manual mistake of the party. 94. Section 13 of the specific relief act confers certain rights on, this option number B, purchaser of immovable property. 95. Estrada doctrine is related to option number C, no necessity of recognition. 96. International law is international morality or ethics. International Kurzweil Convention in the social sense of the word committee as distinguished from rule of law. Above statement is attributed to option number C, Bentham. 97. Which one of the following articles of the statute of the International Court of Justice makes it clear that the decision of the court will have no binding force except between the parties and in respect of the particular case only? This provision has been given under option number B, article 59. 19. In a case concerning the legality of the threat or use of nuclear weapons, the International Court of Justice gives advisory opinion on the request of option number B, UN General Assembly. 99. Which of the following has the power to give effect to the judgment of the ICJ if a party to the case fails to perform the obligation incumbent upon it under the judgment? The correct option is option number B, Security Council. 100. Which one of the following is not the objective of the United Nations? The correct option is option number C, establishment of democratic governments throughout the world. 101. In case of abstention of a permanent member of the Security Council from voting, the resolution of the Security Council still remains valid. Option number B. 102. A judge of the International Court of Justice can be dismissed by, so it can be dismissed by option number C, unanimous opinion of other judges of the court. 103. The judgment of International Court of Justice is to be signed, option number A, by the President and the Registrar of the Court. 104. Pactus and Servandum is, option number A, treaties are accepted in good faith. 105. A state becomes an international person by recognition and recognition alone. This is called, option number D, constitutive theory. 106. A member of the United Nations can be suspended from the exercise of rights and privileges of membership by the, option number C, General Assembly on the recommendations of the Security Council. 107. Which of the following will settle the issue in the event of a dispute as to whether the International Court of Justice has a jurisdiction? So it has to be decided by the court itself. Option number D. 108. The decision of the General Assembly on important questions shall be made by, so it shall be made by option number D, 2/3 majority present and voting. 109. If a state grants recognition to another state in violation of international treaty, that is the Pact of Paris 1928, such recognition would not be valid. This forms the basis of option number C, Stimson Doctrine. 110. The Universal Declaration of Human Rights 1948 declares that all human beings are, option number D, born free and equal in dignity and rights. 111. The standard of care generally used in case of negligence is, this is option number D, the care and skill of a prudent and careful man belonging to a defendant's calling or business or skill. 112. P, owner of a car, asked his friend Q to drive the car to Bombay where he would join him. As the car was about 5 kilometers from Bombay, it hit a pedestrian R on account of Q's negligent driving and injured him seriously. R sued P for damages. In this case, this option number C, since Q was driving P's car, Q was under his authority, P is liable. 130. Liability in torts depends on, it depends on option number C, infringement of legal right. 114. So let us match. Rylance versus Pletcher is a case relating to strict liability. Donoghue versus Stevenson is a case relating to liability for negligence. Gloucester Grammar School's case is a case relating to loss caused by competition in business. And Ross versus Ford is a case relating to compensation for pain and suffering. 115. Which one of the following is not a valid defense in tort? This option number C, scienter in non-fit injurious. 116. One of the damages for false imprisonment is, option number B, habeas corpus. 170. Which one of the following cases is not related with Article 300 of the Constitution? This option number B, ADM Jawalpur versus Shivkant Shukla. 118 A has invited B for dinner. When B is stepping up the stairs leading to A's residence, he slips and gets injured because the stairs are slippery and there is no light illuminating these stairs. The correct option is option number B. A is liable because his premises were unsafe and he didn't do anything to make it safe. 119 Due to the collapse of the clock tower in the main market of the city, a number of persons died. The clock tower belonged to municipal corporation and was exclusively under its control. It was 80 years old, but the normal life of the structure of the building which had fallen could be 40 to 45 years, having regard to the kind of mortar used. If one lady whose husband died due to collapse of the clock tower filed a suit for damages against the municipal corporation, then which one of the following maxims are applicable? Is applicable? Option number C, res ipsa loquitur. 120. A magistrate in making a report to his superior officer cast an imputation on the character of Z in good faith and for public good. The most appropriate defense applicable in a suit brought by Z is option number D, qualified privilege. 121. The accused fired two shots with a revolver at point blank range at the acting governor, but the bullets failed to produce the desired result because of some defect in the ammunition and intervention of leather wallet. What offense is committed? So here the correct option is option number B, attempt to murder. 122. D.K. Basu vs. State of West Bengal is a case dealing with option number A, arrest of a person. 123. In which one of the following cases did the Supreme Court explain the concept of grave and sudden provocation as a mitigating circumstance, reducing the gravity of the offense from murder to culpable homicide not amounting to murder? The correct option is option number C, K.M. Nanavati vs. State of Bombay. 124. X with a view to murdering Y enters Y's bedroom at night when Y is out of station. X is guilty of option number B, house trespass. 125. In which one of the following cases the Supreme Court of India has struck down section 303 of IPC as unconstitutional? The correct option is option number C, Mithu versus State of Punjab. 126. The case of R versus Dudley and Stephens is popular for its use as criminal defense of option number A, necessity. 127. With reference to sedition, which one of the following statement is correct? The correct option is option number A, the consequence is immaterial. 128. X obtained a sum of rupees 20,000 from Y by putting Y in fear of death. Which one of the following offenses was committed by X? Correct option is option number B, robbery. 129. Use of violence by a member of an assembly of five or more persons in furtherance of a common object will constitute option number A, rioting. 130. The maxim de minimis non curat lex relates to option number A, slight harm. 131. Find out the false statement. The correct option is option number C. For filing a writ petition under Article 32 of the Constitution, limitation of 90 days is prescribed in the Act. 132. Under Section 3 of the Limitation Act, the competent court is required to consider the questions of limitation. Option number D, suo motu, even when the defendant has not raised any such objection regarding limitation. 133. Which section of the Limitation Act 1963 provides provision regarding acquisition of easement by prescription? Option number C, section 25. 134. Read the following statement carefully and you have to choose the correct option. So here both of the given paras are correct. Statements are correct. Let's see. Let us read. Where once time has begun to run, no subsequent disability or inability to institute a suit or make an application stops it. 2. In the case of continuing breach of contract or in the case of a continuing tort, a fresh period of limitation begins to run at every moment of time during which the breach of the tort as the case may be continuous. 135. In which of the following cases Section 10 of the Limitation Act applies? Option number C, both A and B, express trust only, implied trust only. 136. Section 15 of the Limitation Act 1963 doesn't apply to? Option number B, appeals. 137. Which section of the Limitation Act is an exception to the general rule that in personal action the act bars only the remedy and doesn't extinguish the right? The correct option is option number B, section 27, extinguishment of right to property. Then 138, find out the false statement. So here the correct option is option number C. In computing the period of limitation, the day from which the period is to be reckoned has to be included. No, it has to be excluded, not included. 139, read the following statement. So here the correct option is A is false and R is true. The Supreme Court in N. Balakrishnan versus M. Krishnamurti refused to condone the delay on the ground of sufficient cause. No, this is not true. In the case of R.B. Ramalingam versus R.B. Bhuvaneshwari, the Supreme Court observed the test of sufficient cause is purely an individualistic test. And the last question, So let me tell you, both the assertion and reason are true. Option number C, under section 13 of the Limitation Act, the time is excluded if the application for leave to sue or appeal as indigent person is allowed. Reason, the establishment of good faith is a prerequisite condition before granting benefit to section 13 to the party. So this is the end of the session, and I hope you all have liked it. Do not forget to give a like, share and subscribe to the channel. Till we meet the next time, thank you and have a nice day.